Hi, it's Cheptian Mutai here, and in this video, I'll show you how to take screenshots inside Microsoft Word and annotate on them. Stay tuned. Hi. This is Cheptian Mutai, freelance and business. If you are new on this channel, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. Now, let's get into today's video. When using Microsoft Word to write step-by-step guides for softwares and applications, it's important to know how to take and annotate on screenshots. In this video tutorial guide, I'll share with you how to take and annotate on screenshots inside Microsoft Word. To take screenshots on Microsoft Word, open Microsoft Word. Click Insert on top menu. Click on Screenshot icon and select Screen Clipping. Microsoft Word will minimize and your mouse arrow cursor will change to a plus. Left click, hold and drag to select section you want to screenshot. Once selected, release the mouse button. Your screenshot will automatically be taken and inserted into Microsoft Word. It's possible to annotate on screenshots inside Microsoft Word. You can highlight and add text description to some parts of the screenshot you've taken based on the tutorial you are working on. For example, you may add a box to highlight the menu item for an app, an arrow to point to the box you've highlighted, and some texts to describe the menu item. To do this, click on Insert and select Shapes. Choose Rectangle Shape. Click and drag to select the section you want to highlight on the screenshot. Click on Shape Fill, select None. Click on Shape Outline and choose the color of your choice. Go back to Insert, then click on Shapes and select Line Arrow. Click and drag to point on the box or any other place on the screenshot. Choose your shape color and wait under the shape outline. Next, select Text Box under Shapes. Enter a short description of the menu item you've highlighted by typing into the text box. You can reposition the shapes to any section of the screenshot as you want. And that is it. It's that easy. You are not limited on the annotations that you can make as long as it makes sense to your audience. Be open to try out different shapes when annotating. How do you take screenshots for using tutorial guides on Microsoft Word? Please share your thoughts in the comments section below here. And if you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this YouTube channel. And until next time, bye-bye and take care. My name is Cheptiony Mutai. Follow me on Twitter @Cheptiony.